How do you as a leader maintain a message of optimism and hope even as you're going through such a tragedy?
When people are in the dark and they are in stress, talk to them, even if you have nothing much to say. Because if I'm in disarray, then we all lost. You have to be not in denial, but you have to be a true optimist, projecting yourself to yourself. And I did, and some messages were probably empty and probably not much make sense out of it.